Today, friends, we read the story Naughty Little Monkeys, which was a fiction story that was very silly. We also read Chimpanzees. This is a nonfiction book, and it told us a lot of facts about chimpanzees. Today, I want you to write one sentence that gives me facts about actual chimpanzees. Remember, a fact is something that's true. It doesn't happen in a storybook. It happens in a nonfiction book. So think of something that you learned from our book today and write one sentence about it. Remember, a sentence starts with a capital and ends with a punctuation point.